See how well the amp responds to turning down the volume.